Buy smart, live smart, and save in an energy-efficient home by Mark Wiles.
Our electric bill is about 40% of what it was in our last house.
Right now, we're saving about $100 a month, but energy prices sure aren't going to go down.
That's enough to send Brandon to college.
Buy smart, live smart, and save. There's a beautiful new Mark Wilde Energy home waiting for your family, with prices starting in the low 100s. On the web now at markwilds.com.